गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम उमा शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर। टुडे आई टीच यू इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई डिस्कस यू ओम्स लॉ एंड रेजिस्टेंस। सो टुडे आई डिस्कस द इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस। व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस? इन इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस द नोन इन द पैरेलल एंड सीरीज combination of resistance deal, that is algebraically, so that is equivalent resistance. Equivalent resistance of a set, equivalent resistance of a set of resistor in a series connection or a parallel connection equal to the algebraic sum of the individual resistance, that is in taken series resistance, so that is say to equivalent resistance. When taken three resistance R1, R2, R3 are in adjoining in different A to that point to that point, R1, R2 and R3, that is the potential difference V1, V2 and V3, that is in A and B, that is taken three resistor R1, R2 and R3, and taken one individual resistor, that is R3, RS means R3 notation, that is current I passes through, that is potential difference V is taken. So that is Ohm's law. You know sum of total potential difference is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3, and we know the formula of V is equal to IR. So so that is V1, that is R1 resistance, so taken V1 IR1, and taken V2 resistance IR2, and taken V3 resistance IR3. Then according to law, that is all are combination, so that is V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So V1 is put the value of IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3. So these resistance are put, and then taken I is common, so R1 plus R2 plus R3, then V is equal to I R1 R2 R3, and taken V is equal to IR, so V is equal to taken IR IRS series, so I R1 plus R2 plus R3, then II cancel out, so RS is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. So in series, that is all resistance are in sum of R1, R2 plus R3. In many resistance, that is R1, R2, R3, R4, R5 up to, then the formula of that series, in series formula of that is RS is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus ... plus RN, means larger number of resistance are in combined with series, so that is RNS term, so that is all are combined together, that is are in series. Now taken the case of that is in parallel, so that is we know that is the network is these types, so parallel in equal distance taken, three resistance are in parallel, that is current passes through I I, that is R1, R2 and R3, and potential difference between one and them are, that is V's, and that is I current passes through the point A and B. That point is A and that point is B. So find out the equivalent resistance. That is A and taken B, and that is taken the R parallel. That is the potential difference is taken out. So these term to draw the circuit in parallel series, and now taken from Ohm's law. Now taken Ohm's law, that is taken to combination of current I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3, all algebraic sum of add, that is I, so that is passes through I1, that is passes through I2, and that is passes through I3, and all are I1, I2, I3, and then finally all combined together, that is I2I. According to Ohm's law, that is I1 is equal to V is equal to IR, so I is equal to V by R. So that is I1 is equal to V by R1, I2 is equal to V by R2, and I3 is equal to V by R3. So I equivalent is equal to V by R1 plus V by R2 plus V by R3 and V. I is equal to V by R, and then V by R1, V by R2 plus V by R3. Now taken this value, so taken V by R is equal to V common 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2, 1 by R3. So that is V cancel out. So RP in parallel case, RP 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. So in parallel connection, that is 1 by RP is equal to 1 by R1, 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. In case of 1 by RP, nth term, that is 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3 plus ... 1 by plus 1 by RNH term 2, that is the in parallel series. So combine of these series to these types, equivalent resistance in series and equivalent resistance in parallel, to draw the and define the formula of these types and solve the numerical of these process. Okay, thank you.